television on the floors. In the scale of things, it's unimportant, so no talking, but it's still an intrusive thought. Tried hard to correct it, yeah, but nothing was effective. No one else seemed so obsessed with it. Things were desperate until the voice crept in. I can help you, trust me, you're ready. It seemed dangerous, but it said to have faith in it. The secret is to just be empty. Know if it was wise to listen, but what could it hurt to try?
And at first it was working, but then things were emerging. Cracked lips and tired eyes, I'm hungry with no appetite. I'm shivering and shaking and I tell myself it's fine. But you can't fool your body, you can only fool your mind. Yeah, empty, I just need to be empty. Hide from anybody who will prevent me. Just fill up on water and shame. No, I'm not hungry, I just ate. I developed a taste for this and door the never ending. I'm in control and it's not all the voice that makes me sick.
Inside it's empty. I know it's wrong, I'm looking but I can't see myself. Inside it's empty. I know it's wrong but it's so hard to stop it alone.
You're getting even worse, all the days begin to merge. Now it's almost second nature to ignore the urges. Can't trust my own nature, and every calorie a failure. Gotta push the intake down every day, 'cause the voice comes back to say, you want to eat? Bite your tongue. Don't wanna stay an embarrassment, just have to stomach it. They don't know what you want. A tug of war against